Once you lose your footing.
Here's Letang shooting, and they score right off the draw on the power play. The Penguins break out on top on the Letang blast.
Quick faceoff win over to Letang, high over the shoulder of Thomas Focun. Didn't take long. Faceoffs, the Panthers have been good all year, but they lose this one cleanly. And then Dvorak tried to pinch down, and when he did, he wasn't able to slide over and block, and then high over the shoulder of Thomas Focun.
9 minutes to go in the opening period. Letang has the Pittsburgh goal. Malkin, cross-ice pass out in front for Crosby, and that's an easy one for Sidney. Crosby patiently waited and tucked it home for his 15th goal of the season.
The speed of Crosby. He's quick. Two steps and it was by Garrison. Garrison was behind him. 52 on the left-hand side of your screen. The little chip, two-on-one. Crosby gets by him. And then the backhand to forehand move. But that first step of Crosby, you see Garrison trying to catch up, but he was too late. Those first two strides of Crosby, as quick as anyone in the league, and tic-tac-toe, pretty passing play from some pretty creative players. Crosby finishes it off.
And holding, sends it in front off of Weiss's skate. Now Weaver fires up high, save. Frolik on the puck, turns and shoots, and that's blocked. Garrison jumps up, he fires, save, rebound, score! They got one! Corey Stillman deflected it in! Wow!
That's how you turn the momentum. Big shift down low when the Panthers are able to get on the board by Corey Stillman. Kind of goes off his chest in behind Fleury, but just continuous work from that number one line of the Panthers. They get a couple of shots, and then finally Garrison from the point. Stillman just camped out in front. The defenseman, Lovejoy, actually has a hold of his stick, and Stillman was battling for position. Just got enough of it. So they're going to go back. This one, the headsets goes on the referee. They're going to end up going back to Toronto and to review this, but to see if he pushed it in. The thing that I think that they're going to look at is if he pushed it in with his glove hand or did it hit his stick.
Booth skates in. He's on a ship now with Matthias. Here comes McCabe shooting, and he scores! It rolls in! Tie game! Letescu into the offensive zone. Sends it out in front, and they score! Connor beats Mokun with 7:04 to go, and the Penguins have the lead. Otis.